Hi, I'm Aysha El Shamayleh, founder of writerscell.com. Who are we? Well, we're the Middle East's first creative writing incubator, based out of Amman, Jordan, and dedicated to supporting and developing a new Middle Eastern literary scene during its transition into the digital age. Now, here's the truth. There are high potential poets, writers, and novelists in the region, working in isolation, each in the humble abode of a bedroom, creating stories and poetry they believe most people won't read and most publishers aren't interested in, but still typing into the early hours of dawn. Writers here are alive, but there's a lack of resources and information that would allow them to mature their writing skills through experimentation in a censorship-free space and learn more about the business side of writing. How do you publish your work? How do you become a professional writer is the central question that the cell is designed to answer. Each cycle, the cell selects a very small group of high potential writers in a specific language and a specific genre. We train them on how to maneuver the fast-changing publishing industry while also engaging in peer-driven critiquing and experimentation. Each cycle is between 1 and 3 months long and we meet once a week. And it culminates in the completion of a writing project, which can be a manuscript or an anthology that we can submit to publishers in the region or abroad, if the material is of the required standard. I myself am a poet and a writer, and although my writing career began in the US as an award-winning spoken word artist, I came back home to find that the best creative potential existed in writers in this region. Writerscell.com is a projectpen program. Projectpen was created to support a new generation of writers creating new kinds of stories for a new kind of readership. We are looking for fresh voices and committed professional writers who aspire to make a living out of their literary work. If you are one of them, please find out more about us and visit writerscell.com.